so right now, hey, get in the first. So right now we're at our first store. Basically, we're
where are we at?
Super thrifty.
You can't even see because the sun is glaring.
Be thrifty.
I'm probably gonna find nothing here,
sounds
but.
A little goofy, huh?
Bye.
$20.
Yo, that's a little expensive. This is for $20. Nah, I would buy this for like $5.
This is like new.
Bro, these are so expensive.
How much is it? These are new?
This sounds like yours.
Hey. Okay. So I got 3 items. Can't try them on for some reason. Oh. I don't know, there's no fitting room. Hey, so basically this is what I got.
You're recording?
We're gonna record right now. So this is a Christmas tee. Honestly, I don't celebrate Christmas, but it looks fire. What else did I get? Got this brown shirt. This is not brown. This is gray. Gray shirt. It's kind of textured. Okay. Got this white shirt by Izod. I don't even know what this is. And this one doesn't even have a price, but I got this too. These are all under like $10. So the Masada's gonna need new pants.
Is
it? Do you think it fits you? I think it fits.
Yeah, I think I could fit in one leg, to be honest.
Whole body fits in one leg. Nah.
Yeah, you're trying to fit in one leg, and then I fit in the
Wait,
other
I think Daha will fit this, though. Could you put this against Daha?
Bro.
Yeah, I think this will fit you. Raise those that my back.
Hey guys, so basically, we just finished thrifting and now we're gonna go eat somewhere.
That's what he wants. He doesn't. We're not gonna eat somewhere. That's why. That's what he wants. He has been talking to us about eating. Eat. Right over here is the fattest person on earth. So basically, Daha stole Masato's pants and now they're gone.
Yeah,
and
he stole my holy grails and then he was like, those are mine actually. And then he just like lost them.
And then at the end, we came back to the store to find the pants, but they're not there, so.
Yeah.
RIP. Now we're trying to find a restaurant.
Daha's basically like praying on my downfall.
Yeah, basically. Guys, cancel him down below in the comments. Write hashtag cancel Daha. Also, fattest Daha needs food. He's been talking about food since the beginning of this trip.
Okay, we're looking at pizza reviews and someone literally pulled out a whole ruler to measure the pizza. Nah, that's actually crazy. What the heck?
How big is that?
14.
Not even 14.
It's supposed to be 16,
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Oh, really?
Well, that's actually stupid.
Damn. Alright, so we're going to the pizza place now. Let's see if this pizza. Should we bring a tape measure to measure the pizza?
Sorry, just bring your camera inside the store.
Like this, just yeah. Come in
we
like
pull
this.
Up, like, the arm controller.
Nah. Yummy. Alright, so we just came back from the pizza place. Okay.
I'll kick you out of the car, right? I'm gonna leave you behind.
The pizza place was kind of expensive. $17 for a medium pizza. It wasn't that bad because we split up the cost. And Masato, how much did you pay for your pizza?
I paid like, it was
$14.
Yeah, but I had to tip so that.
Well, you tipped him?
Yeah.
Okay. I didn't tip him, so. I didn't pay, Daha paid, so I don't know if
ask.
He tipped. Did you tip him?
He didn't ask. I just gave
hey, you don't, you, they don't ask you to tip them, you just tip
no,
them.
No, like, they gave us out of, like, a paper.
He gave us free french fries, so.
Yeah,
this is cool. Yeah. So I'll probably copyright him because he's playing music in the back. Alright, so we're now at IKEA. Daha never been before for some reason.
Floating chair.
Where? Floating chairs, what the heck? POV, you're working at home.
Bro, is
day in the life in New York City. So this is my one bedroom studio apartment.
Don't mind how to label it, we just bought it.
Yeah, we just bought everything, so that's why all the price tags are on it right now. But this is where I work. basically, everything is brand new furniture, so don't mind the price tags.
Hey, you want to see our clothes?
Yeah, this is the closet.
Right now we don't have any
It has automatic lighting on it.
We actually paid like 2K for this, guys, so...
Yeah, just 2K a month is really cheap for New York.
We share our bathroom. We don't have a toilet because we don't use toilets.
So right now we don't have a toilet, we just put a sticker so we can like imagine it.
Yeah.
Sometimes you might pee in this.
Yeah. Yeah, so we just pee in there. And then
two sinks.
Guys, our sink isn't working right now, but we'll fix it soon.
This is the living room. You wanna show your bunk bed?
My bunk bed?
Yeah, right over
here.
Oh guys, okay. Guys, we just left not just because of the family, but we just decided to leave.
The moose were in there, that's why.
Guys, right now we're on New York City streets.
So is this your kitchen?
Welcome to my cooking class.
We will be using...
These are not cooking utensils.
We will be using the IKEA 365 Plus to make our broccoli potato cake.
Broccoli potato cake?
That's where we bought it from, but we're not in IKEA, we're still in New York.
Yeah, we're still in New York City. Yeah. This is his apartment. He has a bigger house than me.
With Mary here, it's not artificial, I think.
Guys, his water doesn't work either.
All of New York City's water is not working right now.
This is a purge right now. They cut off all our services.
No one's drinking water.
Fall family activities. You got a family?
You got family activities or something?
You got a family?
Is there something in here?
Yeah. That's my family.
This is Masato's family.
Masato's
white. Oh my god, yeah, are you adopted?
That actually kind of looks like Masato.
I got like Asian plastic surgery.
He got an Asian mutation. That's Masato right over
there.
Yeah,
I'm actually transracial.
Oh my god, that's crazy. Wait, how was the surgery?
Yeah, they like stretched my eyes out.
No way. Yeah. That's crazy. Are these your grandparents?
Yeah, that's my grandparent. That's Steve Jobs. Actually, that's Bill Gates. That's Bill Gates, guys.
Oh, did you forget his name?
Yeah.
And what's her name?
You forgot?
Emily Gates.
I can't believe he forgot his own grandparents' name.
Basically? Okay, those are my children.
Oh!
Children?
These are your kids.
Who's the mother?
What's their names?
I forgot, but that's Jeff, my dog.
Oh my god. That's a good photo.
Yeah.
Nice.
Thank you.
Is this how much do you pay per rent per month?
I pay like 10K a month.
Oh, that's pretty cheap. Nice. Do you have a roommate?
No, I just pay all myself.
Damn. So you're paying 120K for just rent? That's crazy.
Look at our fireplace in our bathroom.
Whoa, that's crazy. It's also like see-through. You got a disco party vibe on here.
Thrift Hall here.
Thrift Hall?
Yeah.
No way. Alright, so right now we're in Taha's apartment, so let's give a tour.
I forgot what this room is.
That's your garage, right?
Oh yeah, it's my garage, yeah.
How much you pay again? $200,000 per month?
$300,000. Check out the view, guys.
Whoa, the view. Wow, look at the sky.
Guys,
whoa. Look at the buildings. Alright, so this is his room over here.
This is my bathroom, is this way. The water in New York City is still not working.
Oh, okay.
But just ignore these price tags. This is my shower. And here's the, what happened?
Oh, some rat probably like.
Yeah,
did
I think
that.
The rat like dig it up.
Where's the drainage? Did your water just like flip in?
You see the water.
His fatness soaks up, the water, so he doesn't.
Yeah,
need a drain.
When I shower, the water doesn't like go anywhere. I just inhale it basically.
Foodie got in here.
There should be a McDonald's.
Whoa, yeah, there's so much McDonald's in there. Dahl is so fat that he thought these were actually cookies. Nah. Alright, so everything was in slow motion before. So basically, I literally recorded a whole room tour. Honestly, I think it turned out pretty well, but it was recorded in slow motion, so... Yeah, here's the face of me realizing it was recording in slow motion. Yeah, literally, yeah! But this is my kitchen. So, this is all custom made. I literally made this, like, yesterday. So, this is my oven right over here. This was about like $10,000. This is $100,000 right over here.
This is Louis Vuitton.
So this fridge right over here is about, this price is wrong. It's actually $200,000. And yeah, I have a toy kitchen here because sometimes I get bored and I actually don't want to cook.
Is that your dog?
Yeah, that's my dog. We'll come back to that later. But this is my toy kitchen right over here because, yeah, I like to pretend to cook. And this is my dog right over here. Yeah, he seems a little strange, but he's real. He's real.
Yeah.
He makes strange sounds. This is where I put on my coat, my orange coat. Where is the coat? This is my workstation.
Is this your lab?
This is my lab.
Is it where you made Iron Man?
Yes, I made Iron Man right over here. I made the Iron Man costume right over here. I made it for Marvel. I charged them like $5 million for that.
That's crazy.
Yeah, that's how I paid for this apartment. And yeah, thank you for Marvel for giving me the money for that.
They stole my jacket.
They stole his jacket. Marvel stole his jacket. That's so sad. And yeah, that's pretty much it. Bye.